Hello and welcome to another edition of Beer Dad's Beer Reviews, another beer from my Northern Monk subscription box. I'm going to do this one. It's another Patrons Project beer, and it's a brand new Patrons Project beer. This is Patrons Project 41.01, and it's a beer that's been made in collaboration with Finbach and Prism, and the new patron is Bobby Abbey. This beer is called Deadbeat, and it's a double dry hopped IPA coming in at a really nice 7.4% ABV. It's hopped with Superdelic, Azaka, and Strata. Now I'll get into that, the hops, in a minute. I just want to show you the label first. Just because this label, if I can peel back, oh, I wish I had nails. Nope. Here we go. This label is absolutely beautiful. It's really cool. Have a look at that. I mean, that is a brilliant, as labels go, that is a brilliant, brilliant label. So the beer is its name's Deadbeat. It's a double dry hopped IPA. Patron is Bobby Abbey. Collaborated brewers is Finbach and Prism Brewing. Hops adjuncts are Superdelic, Azaka, and Strata. 7.4% ABV. Original gravity is 1.077, and IBUs are 25. Now, let's talk. Let me just mention the Superdelic hop. And for that, I need to go to the crib sheet. So, it says, this is the first UK commercial use of New Zealand hops, Superdelic. Brewed with Prism and Finbach, this special oil chemistry profile of Superdelic produces unique flavours and aromas of red fruit, sweet lollies, candy, citrus and tropical fruit, and backed up with the Azaka and Strata. This could be something really interesting, could be something really good. So, without further ado, let's pop a top, let's see what we've got. We'll go for that. There we go. That looks beautiful. Now with the light coming in this way and shining, it's trying to shine straight through the beer. For me, from my side, that is a really bright, orange colour, but it's opaque. So on the edge of the glass, here and here, the light's coming through. Quite certainly, and again across the bottom, here it's coming through. We've got just under the finger of Daz Whitehead. What you're seeing, you've got that hazy, deep orange, hazy dirty orange. I call it a dirty orange, Baines orange coloured beer. It looks fabulous. It really does look really good. And this is the type of thing that I always bang on about. The appearance looks brilliant. Let's get the nose so we can smell to go for it. There's a sweetness on the aroma. It's fruity, it's juicy. There's tropical fruit on there. There's a bit of citrus in there as well. It smells really nice. Let's go for the body and carb. Cheers, my dears. The body's lovely. The carbonation is really good too. The carbonation is light. It kind of just rumbles across your tongue. There's an explorer, just rumbles across. Great. Wow. The body of the beer, again, light, bordering on the heavy end of light, not quite medium, but just enough. So the big taste, this is impressive. I like this one. Cheers. Again, earthy notes to it. dry notes in there as well. But on top of all that, there's little bits of tropical fruit just popping off. There's bits of peaches and stone fruits there again, popping off, all just doing this, wave after wave after wave. There's a sweet, it's almost like a red delicious apple. There's a sweet fruity feel to this. Yeah, it's like a red delicious. It's really good. It really is. So I'll say on the old crib, it said sweet lollies, candy, citrus and tropical fruit. And that's exactly what you're getting, lollies and candy. That doesn't matter. We're getting tropical fruit and it is sweet, but it's not too sweet. You know, it's tropical fruit sweet as opposed to being sugar or saccharin. It's lovely. It really is a lovely drop of beer. Yeah. All right, yes. This has been the best beer of the box so far. Superb. Whoa, well done, Another Monk. I mean, how much Another Monk have had to do with this? We've got Another Monk, Finnbach, and Prism. I don't know who has got what involvement in this, but this is just really, really good, and the label, the can art is brilliant. So I'm going to wrap this review up. Toot sweet. Another Monk's Patrons Project 421.01. Deadbeat, and it's a double dry hopped IPA 7.4%. You don't get any of that at all. Hopped with Superdelic, Azaka, and Strata. I think I'm probably the first one to do a beer with Superdelic in it. This is delicious. It really is brilliant. If you've had this beer, let me know what you think. Please put a little comment in the comments box below. We'll put a link to the Northern Monk website in the description box. Do I like it? Yes. Would I buy it again? Without a shadow of a doubt. Would I recommend it to friends? Yes, I would. Do that for the video. Do that if you don't. Subscribe down there. See you in the next one. Stay safe. Drink good beer. Hey, the ale.